here, I don't know. It's only
it's
worldwide.
It's called Jessassia Ground.
Yeah?
Jessassia.
Jessassia Ground. Okay. So this is the ruler of Qatar.
Yes.
I'll just see. I asked him what is there. He said, no, you will see by yourself.
You will see.
Okay. Thank you.
The flower, it's only the clay. Here's the people in Qatar live here, okay? Because the people in Qatar, they live in the sea. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Near the sea.
Okay. But what is it here? Now in the sea, inshallah, next. They see only the fish. Why is it the fish? Because the work in Qatar, the people in Qatar, they're working with the fish. Okay.
Working with the fish.
Yeah. The boat and the fish.
Yes.
Okay. Fishing the shells.
Okay. Yeah.
But in back here in living Qatar.
Yeah.
But I need the plate.
The plate.
Yeah.
The
plate. What I need? Okay. The stone.
Yeah.
This is the name in Qatar. Mankala.
Mankala.
Mankala. Mankala. Okay. Again, what's this?
Mankala.
Mankala. Yes.
Mankala.
This is the old in Qatar. How many pieces in the stone? 800.
Oh,
the old.
Okay.
In Jessassia, the first the side of the stone in the plate of the stone. Okay?
Okay,
the first one.
Okay.
Before 1 year, I'm going with my team in the survey.
Yeah.
All of the Qatar, I see the same designer.
Yeah.
Where in the Shahaniya? Shahaniya where?
Shahaniya.
West.
Yeah.
In the Khamrod. Okay.
Yeah.
But I'm seeing.
I'm zero.
Next to the Sheikh Faisal Museum. Okay. But I'm seeing the maybe 100. Okay, the same design. Okay, I am the search. What's this? What is the ask the big man? Okay, in the Qatar. This is only the plane. Okay, but I am me and Mr. Abdullah. They take Abdullah 7 stone. Me and 7 stone. Okay. What is the square?
Yes.
What? All time. Very tight. Okay? You can't see now.
Okay. We are going to the archaeological site or something. It's remains on the stones. Fossils. See, this one I'm seeing.
What is this?
Next. It's working, then this one.
No, me not passing. You see?
Where? Yeah.
Wait.
What's
this? Small one.
Okay.
Fish.
Okay. What's this designer?
Fish.
I think so. Fish. Yeah. Okay.
How many million years has been old?
300 years.
In archaeology, it's like a million, a million of years.
We're living here.
السبب الاساسي هي تجاره اللؤلؤ طبعا رقم واحد
the main famous business is for
is that no behind there they are extracting rocks no
but
this area they are restricted
yes they are restricted yeah exactly but that they are only from this
only
line
side till
that side
okay
but the other is restricted
all these are done by the people
before they leave in Qatar they
like to represent whatever they get from the things from the sea. And these are the games that they play. So the games like the artwork done by the people in the past. All right. It's a bit hot here.
عندك أي فلور؟
It's kind of games.
It's kind of.
games.
Oh.
Okay, they're playing games.
Yeah, now, now we put here a stone. Okay, one, two, three. Okay. But the check here already the two line. Okay, and the one line seven and one line seven. Okay, but this is the